Good morning. Hey, don't get off of me, man.
Oh man, I'm sorry. I just sleep really rough.
It's fine. You know what? It's just start off the morning. I'm just gonna put on some TV, okay?
Okay.
Hello, fellow viewers. Welcome. And here is my revolutionary invention I have created. You may think it is an ordinary stick I just found on the ground, but no. This is the revolutionary design of the unbreakable stick. It is very useful because it is unbreakable. Just look at how unbreakable it is. I'm going to hit this tree here very hard and it will not break. Ah! Did you see how hard of a hit that was? It survived somehow. And now you can buy the unbreakable stick for a very low price of only $599. But wait, there's more. You can buy the bigger version of the stick for only $1,099.99. It is a truly amazing stick because it is bigger, so it's better. So you want to buy both of them because they're really cool. And call now at 777-694-3482.
No, it's 48732.
No, it's not. That's 7 8. Just call, okay? Thank you. Buy the stick. I am poor. I need money.
Well, I know what we're doing today.
Save up our money and buy that stick reasonably?
No, you idiot. We're gonna steal it. Come on.
Man, why is nobody buying my sticks? My beautiful wooden sticks.
I don't know. I'm just the cameraman.
Alright, this is the place.
Honestly, I feel bad for the guy. Look at him.
Why are we still here? Just to suffer.
So, what's the plan, DK?
Okay, so you're gonna distract him, and then I'm gonna grab the sticks.
Alright, let's go.
Let's go. Good luck.
Looks like there's customers. Cameraman, hide.
Okay.
So, dude, nice scarf. Can you tell me about it?
Sure. This is my grandmother's old scarf from millions and millions of years ago. You see, millions and millions, millions and millions of years is how long us Russians live.
Okay. Come here.
Kids!
Whew. I'm so glad we finally made it out alive.
Yeah.
Well, not finally, but okay, here's my stick and there's yours.
Yes, sir.
Yep. Alright, now it's time for a musical number!
Yeah!
We stole sticks from a Russian pig.
From a Russian pig.
Some people think that's just a twig.
Just a twig.
You can whack your friend. You can whack your mom. You can whack your brother and sing a little song.
Yeah.
We got unbreakable sticks. Yeah, unbreakable sticks. We got amazing, wonderful, unbreakable sticks.
And nothing can stop us now.
Hey, I'm a police officer, and I heard some complaints about you whacking people.
Well, where's the proof?
Will.
Attack!
You're under arrest.
Hey, back up, Nick!
Jail?
Jail?
Gotta get out of here. I don't know how to... What do I do? What do I do?
It's no help, DK. We're gonna be stuck here forever.
No!
We committed so many crimes. I mean, we literally, like, probably gave people permanent brain damage.
Oh.
We'll never make it out.
Oh.
Yes, finally. Huh? Fresh meat.
What the...
What was that noise?
Some yummy jail.
Oh no!
Who the f*** are you?
My name's Hermie. I've been looking for some cellmates for a really long time. We're gonna have so much fun! So, how'd you guys like the game?
I think I didn't really like it that much.
Oh, my head hurts.
I can't take this anymore!
Be quiet, you shitheads. You idiots wouldn't last one day in jail.
Wait, what? Russian pig? Well, I thought... But how... Why are you here? I'm so confused.
You see, the sticks I was selling were just a trap to see who would actually get them. I know that they actually not break, but it was to catch criminals like you. You see, I am also head chief of the police, and yeah, we kinda tracked you down, and now you're in jail.
Might I say, Russian pig? Well played.
Wait, not well played. If he knew that the stick would break all along, then he should be arrested too for false advertising.
He should!
Well, does it really matter? You are the only brainless torps to actually watch it. I mean, seriously, and you're in jail. Like, you can't prove anything then. So, haha, you lose.
Oh no, he's right. He's gonna be stuck in here with him for the rest of our lives.
Oh,
hey, what's wrong about me?
It doesn't matter. Well, since I'm in here, I might as well just sing my sorrows away. You are my fire,
the one desire.
Believe when I say
I want it that way.
Tell me why.
Ain't nothing but a heartache.
Tell me why.
Ain't nothing but a mistake. So tell me why.
I never wanna hear you say
I want it that way.
That was the most beautiful thing I've ever heard. You guys don't deserve to be in jail. You deserve to be free. Let me let you out.
Yeah!
Let's go, we're finally free.
Woo!
What about me? Your vocals suck.
They ask you how you are, you just have to say that you're fine when you're not really fine.
Oh my gosh, I can't believe we actually survived that.
Yeah, I know, right? I'm so glad that, like, he was a softie.
Yeah. He really had some affection for us. All we had to do was sing a song.
Yep, I'm surprised.
I'm gonna get some rest. That was a very tiring day.
I will get my revenge.